A grade school student with asthma was rushed to the hospital after a stink bomb was set off in a Chicago lawn elementary school. It happened this morning at Fairfield Academy.
It caused some type of reaction. And we're here where other kids had to go to the hospital. It's scary.
Now, according to the Chicago Fire Department, the canister involved is now missing, and they're not sure who did it.